next exercise is called the inner thigh rotate and reach, and you're gonna need a set of light dumbbells, preferably 3 pounds. You're gonna start by turning out your left foot, place your heel in front of your toe. Pull your abs in tight, making sure your hips are square. Then bend your elbows at 90 degrees. Really roll those shoulders back. Now start by just pulsing that front leg. Really use your abs to balance. Then rotate and reach open into a T. Bring it back in and back to center. You got it. So you're balancing as you're working the postural muscles of the upper back. Rotator cuffs and reach, keeping the abs tight, stabilizing, and pulsing through that inner thigh. You got it. Now keep it going. I want you to try 20 to 25 reps of these on each leg. And when you're done, you're gonna have some fabulous inner thighs.